for a wild ride? With lots of fantastic music.
You can even join us for a dance.
Or pretend to be on a roller coaster. Yeah!
So come on, let's go.
It's time for Music Machine.
Tim,
and together
we're High Five!
Shh! I got a surprise for Chatterbox. Oh, almost forgot the remote control. There we go, all ready.
What's all the racket, Kel? That's funny. I've never seen that box before. I wonder what's inside. A remote control. Maybe there's a television in that big box. I'll try pressing the remote control.
It's your magical music box, Chats. I made it just for you.
For me? Thanks, Kel.
Yeah, well, I thought you'd like listening to different kinds of music. Did you like the disco music?
Sure, and I really like the outfit.
Well, maybe you'd like to hear a different style of music now.
That might be good.
Okay, well, I'm going to put the lid down and then you can press the remote control button, okay?
Yep, I'm ready, Kel. I wonder what kind of music I'll have this time.
Brass band music, let's go brass band. Marching, marching, big brass band. Brass band music, let's go brass band. Marching, marching, big brass bands.
I was hoping we might have that kind of music. I like a big brass band.
Me too, Chaz. Brass band music always makes me feel like marching.
I really like my magical music box, Kel.
Oh, I'm glad, Chats. I thought you'd like listening to different kinds of music.
Yeah, in fact, I think I might be ready to listen to another kind of music now.
Okay.
what style of music might be fun this time? Oops, almost forgot to push the remote control button.
African music, let's go jungle. African music, boom, boom, boom. African music, let's go jungle. African music, boom, boom, boom.
Hey, Chats, where are you?
Down here.
Didn't you like that kind of music?
I loved it.
Well, then, come on out here, then.
You have to press the remote control.
Ah, of course.
Ta-da! Another music box. That African jungle music makes me want to do an elephant dance.
Wow, an elephant dancing in a music box? I'd like to see that.
Elephant music, let's go jungle. Elephant music, boom, boom, boom.
Wow, now I've seen everything. I'm a music box dancer. Dance with me.
Ballerina music, let's go ballerina. Turning, turning, round and round.
Ballerina music, let's go ballerina. Turning, turning, round and round. Ballerina music, let's go ballerina. Turning, turning, round and round. Oh, I think I'm too dizzy to be a music box dancer right now. I think I'll have a rest instead.
I'm getting ready for a roller coaster game.
Roller coaster, roller coaster, up, 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 down, 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 down. Roller coaster, roller coaster, up, 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 down, 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 down. So thrilling, so fast. Watch me whizzing past. Roller coaster, roller coaster, up, 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 up. Now we're down at last.
Hey, Tim.
Hi, Tim.
Oh, hi, guys. I was playing a roller coaster game. Do you want to have a go?
Oh,
sure.
I love roller coasters. Yeah.
Okay, well, we've got to make up some sounds to go with the roller coaster.
Okay.
Like, what about clickety clack, clackety clack, clackety clack, clackety clack? You know the sound when the roller coaster's going up the first big hill?
Oh, yeah, cool.
Yeah, remember, it's slow at first.
All right, okay, cool. Well, what about. Yeah! For when we're going down
the
hill.
Yeah, yeah.
Okay, and what about. Whoa, for when we're going up.
Yeah, hey, I've got one.
I've got one. What about when we're going around the bend? Whoa!
Yeah.
Huh, one more. And what about loop the loop when we go all the way upside down?
Yeah, all right, wow. Yeah. Okay, well, we're going to make the sounds. You can too if you like. Okay, here we go, guys. Okay. All right, going up the first hill. Clackety clack.
Shouldn't we strap in first, Tim?
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, strap
okay,
in first.
Okay, safety bar across
okay,
your
safety
lap.
Bar down.
Safety bar.
Okay.
And make sure you hold onto the bar in front.
Okay.
Okay, here we go. Ready to go up the first hill?
All right.
Clackety clack, 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 clackety clack,
clackety clack, clackety clack, clackety clack, clackety clack, clackety clack, clackety clack, clackety clack, clackety clack, clackety clack. Okay, here we go.
Whoa! Banking left.
Whoa!
Now right.
Whoa!
Left again.
Whoa!
Right again.
Whoa!
Oh, we're going up again.
Oh, we're coming up to loop the loop. What was that?
Well, we needed a sound for stopping.
Oh, okay. That was a great ride, Tim.
Sure was.
roller coaster, roller coaster, up, 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 down, 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 roller coaster, roller coaster, up, 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 down, 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 down.
It's thrilling so fast. Watch me whizzing past.
Roller coaster, roller coaster, up, 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 now we're down at last. Oh.
I'm at the fair, so I thought I'd have a go on the roller coaster.
Roller coaster, roller coaster, up, 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 down, 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 roller coaster, roller coaster, up, 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 down, 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 down.
Phew! Roller coasters are really fast. I think I might have a go on something slower this time. How about a merry-go-round? Ticket! Oh, it says this horse's name is Star.
Merry-go-round, merry-go-round, up, down, up, down. Merry-go-round, merry-go-round, up and down, up and down.
Eh, phew, what a day. Time to go home.
Lights. Great machine to help the traffic stop and go. What traffic light do you like the best? Red for the stopping, green for go, or yellow for slow, getting ready to stop? I like them all, and I especially like how the red traffic light is always up the top. Red stop up the top, green go down the bottom, and yellow slow in the middle.
Watching traffic lights are cool. We all watch the traffic lights, we can learn the traffic rules. Yeah, they say red stop, change to green, go.
Oh, hey, my traffic lights are broken. Well, the coloured traffic lights are missing. Well, I better fix them. Well, these should do the trick. Cellophane red for stop, green for go, and yellow for slow. Oh, I'll just stick these on. Okay, now red up the top and green down the bottom and yellow in the middle. There. Oh, do you think these look a bit dark? Oh, well, maybe I'll put my torch inside. Shine the light through the cellophane. Then they'll look like real traffic lights.
I like watching traffic lights. Traffic lights are cool. If we all watch the traffic lights, we can learn the traffic rules. Yeah, they say red stop, change to green, go.
I'm going shopping in the city. Oh, it's a busy, bustling place. Oh, traffic lights. And the red man's flashing, so I'll have to stop and wait. I'll press the button so the traffic light machine knows that I'm waiting to cross the road. Ah, the green man's on, so off I go. Even if I feel like running, I always just walk across to the other side. Yes, made it! Shopping time!
Five in the air, five to the side, five on the floor, five to the front.
Rattle and splutter, cogs turn round and round. Pistons push up and pistons push down. Belt wheel spin around and around and around.
No, something's wrong with my tractor. No, it's stopped. My tractor's stopped. Hey, maybe it's the engine. Let's go and take a look. Let's open up the engine bonnet first. Let's check the cogs. Now, the cogs have these special teeth all the way around the wheels, and they slot together when they move. If they don't slot together when they move, the engine would have some problems. Thanks, Kelly Cog. Your cogs seem to be fine. Now, how about the pistons? Pistons push up, and pistons push down. Well, the pistons are pushing up and down. Can't see any problem there. Thanks, Tim Piston. Well, everything seems to be working. Or maybe it's the belts. Now, the belts have a special pair of wheels. And they sort of work together as a team. And they're joined together by a belt, just like this one. Stops one from speeding up from one another. Round and around. No, I can't see any problem there. And the belt's pretty tight. Thanks, Kathleen Beltwheels. Thanks, Kathleen Beltwheels.
Sorry.
Let's try and start it up one more time. Well, maybe it's not the engine. Maybe my tractor's out of petrol. Yeah, let's go and fill it up. Glug, 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 glug. Excellent. Tractor's full of petrol. Let's go and check it out. See what the problem is. Music to my ears.
The engine goes shudder, rattle and sputter, cogs turn round and round. Pistons push up and pistons push down. Belt will spin around and around.
I think we're ready to roll. Wrong way.
The engine goes shudder, rattle and sputter, cogs turn round and round. Pistons push up and pistons push down. Belt will spin around and around and around.
Oh no.
Being an engine this time, with my pistons going up and down and up and down, and my cogs turning around and around, and my belt and wheels are, well, my belt and wheels are, just pretend there's belt and wheels, okay? Here we go. My engine goes shudder, rattle and splutter, cogs turn round and round, piston push up, piston push down, belt and wheels spin round.
fun. How about one more time? My engine goes shudder, rattle and sputter, cogs turn round and round. Piston push up, piston push down, belt and wheel spin round and round and round. Ooh, I'm slowing down. I wonder why. I know why. I need some petrol.
Once upon a time, in a very busy city, there lived a crane called Wayne. Wayne the crane wasn't very big. In fact, he was the smallest crane in the whole city.
I might be little, but my engine's strong. And if you need any lifting, I can come along. I can lift things high, I can carry them low. Wayne the crane, that's me, you know.
Wayne was sure he could do any job at all. But not everyone agreed with him.
Yep, this looks like a good spot. I'll build my shops here. Huh, what a small crane you are. But you'll have to move, please. I'm about to build some shops here.
Oh, can I help you build your shops? I'm a crane. I can help.
I'm sorry, but building shops is very heavy work. I'll need a much bigger crane than you to get the job done.
I might be little, but my engine's strong. And if you need any lifting, I can come along. I can lift things high, I can carry them low. Wayne the crane, that's me, you know.
Wayne felt a bit sad that he wasn't needed to build the shops. So he went to another part of the city to see if he could help there.
Maybe this time I can help. Hello? Hi, it's me again, Wayne the crane. Can I help?
Well, this window has to be lifted right up to the top of that building.
Oh, wow. That's really high. Well, I can help. I'm a crane.
Thanks, Wayne. But I'll need a much bigger crane than you to get the job done. This window has to be lifted up very high indeed.
Just then, something very amazing happened.
Come one, come all, see the magnificent circus. One show only.
The circus had come to the city. Wayne the crane had never been to the circus before.
Oh no, where's the circus elephant? Where is she? Oh no, the circus elephant is stuck in the wheelbarrow.
Oh sorry, I was walking and I was stopped to have a rest and now I'm stuck.
Oh, well I need this wheelbarrow. But it's not much use with an elephant bottom in it.
All of a sudden, Wayne the crane had an idea.
I've just had an idea.
This looks like a very tricky job, Wayne. An elephant's very heavy and the wheelbarrow might fall over if you're not very gentle.
Wayne knew he could do the job. He was small enough, and gentle enough, and strong enough. He was just the right size for the job, so with a little bit of help, he tied his rope around the elephant's tummy and backed up very, very slowly.
Be careful, don't tip her over.
I can do it, I can do it. Gently.
Then all of a sudden, the elephant and her bottom were unstuck.
Excellent, thank you, thank you.
You must be the strongest crane in the city. Strong and gentle at the same time.
Wayne the crane was so happy, and so was the elephant.
Oh, Wayne, you're the greatest.
He might be little, but his engine's strong. And if you need any lifting, you can come along. He can lift things high and carry them low. Wayne the crane is the greatest we know.
And from that time on, Wayne the crane was the crane for the job. Any job at all.
Good job, Wayne. But now it's time for a song.
You're right. Come on, let's go.
Looking back at me,
oh, I say,
mirror, mirror, who is that I see?
Who is that I see?
Is it my reflection?
reflection. Looking back, looking back, looking back at me.
I saw the special person looking back at me.
More closely, I recognize their eyes. That they seem so familiar. We were exactly the same size.
So I said,
mirror, mirror, who is that I see?
Looking back at me,
is it my reflection?
Just hit it off, like we're the best of friends. We laughed and danced in similar ways. I knew a friendship would never end.
This very special person, so familiar to me.
Do I know you?
With my reflection in the mirror. It's me, it's me I see.
All right.
Mirror, mirror, who is that I see?
Who is that I see?
Is it my reflection?
Oh, hi. Or maybe I should say, Sawubona. That's how you say hello in Swazi. Sawubona. It means, I see you. Sawubona. Have a look at my mabira. It's from Africa. It's got all these little metal tongues that all sound like they want to sing. Sa, sawu, sawubo, sawubona, sawubona. Awehehe, awehehe, sawubona. Oh, hey, hey, oh, hey, hey, so wabona.
Hey, Tim.
I see you.
Yeah, you see me. That's good, Tim.
Yeah, so wabona. It's how you say hello in Swazi.
Ah, so wabona. I get it.
Sa, 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 wabo, sa, wabona, sa, wabona. Awa he he, so wabona. Awa he he, awa he he, so wabona. Awa he he, awa he he.
Sounds great, guys. Yeah, it's really different to what we usually sing.
Well, yeah, the mabira is from Africa, so we have to say hello African style.
Oh, guys, I've got to go and find Charlie. So what's Swazi for goodbye?
Oh, well, you're leaving, so you'd say salakale, which means stay well.
Salakale?
Yeah, and we're staying, so we'd say hambakale, which means go well.
So what's Swazi for I'll be right back after I send a fax, make a few phone calls, check my email and find out where Charlie's hiding?
I have no idea.
Me either. Salakale.
Hambakale. Hum. Humba. Humbaga. Humbakale. Humbakale. Awehehe. Awehehe. Humbakale. Awehehe. Awehehe. Humbakale. Awehehe. Awehehe. Ah, sawubona.
Sawubona.
Salakale.
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 I see you. Hello. Everybody, do you like my piano accordion? My friend just sent it to me. It's from a country called Germany. I'm trying to learn how to play it, but I just can't seem to get the hang of it. Yeah! I love the piano accordion. It's a tricky thing to play. Open, close, open, close, open, close. I play it this way. It's a tricky thing, this piano accordion. You have to open and close it like this. Pull it open and squeeze it closed. And at the same time, you have to press all these buttons and keys. It's pretty tricky. Makes a sound when I open it and makes a slightly different sound when I close it. But I don't think I'm getting it quite right yet. Hey, well, maybe I'll try some leg slapping instead. My friend said that in Germany they do leg slapping as well. Do you want to try it too? I love to slap my legs. It's a tricky thing to play. Slap, 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 slap. I slap them this away. Piano accordion? Oh. It's opened out again. That's funny. Ah, close now. Oh, I wish I could play you a bit better. Oh, that reminds me. Well, this piano accordion came with an instruction book that should tell me how to play it. Just have to remember where I put it. Ah, here we are. Oh, how to play the piano accordion in 100 easy steps. 100 easy steps? Well, that's a lot. Well, what's my washing doing here? And where's my piano accordion gone? Oh, oh, it's my gypsy skirt. I was wondering where this was. Just put you on. And zip it up. There. Can you hear that? It's my musical gypsy skirt. Oh, and you know what? Gypsies all around the world like to play the piano accordion. Maybe I could play a gypsy song. oh, there you are, piano accordion. Just put you on. Do you want to sing a gypsy song with me? I love to play the accordion. It's a tricky thing to play. Open, close, open, close, open, close. I play it this way. Oh, maybe I could tell Tim to teach me how to play this. Oh, I think I might take this along just in case. I love to play the accordion.
Yeah, that's it. Down and out, Tim. Meet me in peace.
Slap, slap. I'm practicing a leg slapping dance. What do you think of this? Slap, 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 slap. It'd be better if there were two leg slappers. Kathleen!
Yeah, Charlie, did you call me?
Yeah, I need some help. Can you do a leg slapping dance with me?
Sure, I'd love to.
Okay, this is how it goes. Slap, slap, cross hands, slap, slap. Slap, slap, cross hands, slap, slap. Great! We love to slap our legs. It's a tricky game to play. Slap, 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 slap. We slap them now. add another movement now.
Okay.
How about...
ankle slaps.
Okay, let's go. Ankle slaps and leg slaps.
We love to slap our legs. It's a tricky game to play. Slap, 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 slap. We slap them night and day. We love to slap our legs. It's a tricky game to play.
Did you hear that beautiful music?
Hear it? I was playing it on this steel drum. You know, looks a bit like a big garbage bin, don't you think?
Actually, Kel, I think you'll find it's an oil drum.
Yeah, I think you're right, Chats. You know, it comes from Jamaica. It's an island in the Caribbean Sea.
I know that, Kel. Jamaica's a long, long way from here.
Yeah, a very, very long way away.
How did you get such a wonderful instrument?
Oh, no, I actually got it from a friend at music lessons.
Jamaica?
And what?
Jamaica be your friend or Jamaica lend you the steel drum? It's a joke, Kel.
Yeah, I know.
I wish we could visit Jamaica.
Yeah, me too. Well, maybe we could have a bit of Jamaica right here with some funky reggae music.
They play the funky reggae music. It sounds so good to me. Play the funky reggae music. Hear the funky reggae beat. You can feel the reggae music on the beach and in the streets.
That steel drum is quite different to other drums, isn't it, Kel?
How do you mean, Chance?
Well, it's much more musical. You can play different sounding notes on that drum.
Well, that's true, actually, Chats, because if you hit the middle of the drum, it plays higher notes.
Yeah, and if as you move out towards the outside of the drum, the notes get lower.
Yep, that's very true.
On the island of Jamaica, in the blue Caribbean Sea, they play the funky reggae music. It sounds so good.
Cheerful music, isn't it, Kel?
Yeah, it makes you feel all happy and bouncy.
I wonder what sort of clothes they wear in Jamaica.
Well, Chats, it's very, very hot there, so I guess they wear sort of colourful, bright summery clothes. A bit like this.
Must feel good to wear those colourful summery clothes.
Well, Chats, I don't have any clothes for you, but... Surprise!
Wow! Great hat! Makes me want to dance and sing that funky reggae music again.
I know exactly what you mean, Chats.
Play the funky reggae music. Hear the funky reggae beat. You can feel the reggae music on the beach down in the streets.
And in our space too, Kelly.
Absolutely, Chats, absolutely.
Stretch!
On the island.
steps to learn with reggae music. You just dance how you feel. Dance with me again. On the island of Jamaica, in the blue Caribbean Sea, they play the funky reggae music. It sounds so good to me. Hear the funky reggae music, hear the funky reggae beat. You can feel the reggae music on the beach and in the streets. Woo!
1, 2, 3, 4.
What's this? Looks like some kind of machine. I wonder how it works. And what are these shapes for? A heart shape? A pair of shoes? And what's this one? Looks like an electric guitar shape. One they use in a rock band. Maybe I should press the guitar shape and see what happens. Hey, can you hear that electric guitar music? I wonder where it's coming from. It's coming from in there. This must be a music machine. I bet Tim left it here for me. Guitar music makes me want to rock and roll. I didn't know I could play electric guitar like that. Wow. And the heart shape. I wonder what will happen if I press that. Hey, that sounds like a different style of music. Sounds like a song from the heart. A love song. I can sing a love song, move to any groove. Just give me some music and room to move. Shine a spotlight on me. Let me do my thing. I'll shake it, swing it, turn it, fling it. 'Cause music is my thing. Yeah. Oh, sorry. Ah, and a pair of shoes. That's a funny thing to leave in a music machine. A pair of shoes. They make a tapping sound. These shoes must be for tap dancing. One tap shoe on. And two tap shoes on. There. Now all I need now is some tapping music. Shall I press it? I can tap a song, move to any groove. Give me some music and move to move. Shine a spotlight on me. Let me do my thing. I shake it, swing it, turn it, fling it, 'cause music is my thing. Whoa, okay, you can stop now, feet. Come on. Oh, Tim, can you turn the music machine off, please?
You think I should?
Oh, please, Tim, come on.
Well, what do you think of my music machine, eh?
It was fantastic.
I've got my tap shoes. I can tap a song, move to any groove. Just give me some music and some room to move. Shine a spotlight on me, let me do my thing. I'll shake it, swing it, turn and fling it, 'cause music is my thing. Why don't you tap with your toes? Toe, heel, toe, heel. Now the other foot, toe, heel, toe, heel. Great. Now to the side. Toe, heel, toe, heel. And the other foot, toe, heel, toe, heel. You've got it. I can tap a song, move to any groove. Just give me some music and some room to move. Shine a spotlight on me, let me do my thing. I'll shake it, swing it, turn and fling it. 'Cause music is my thing. Da 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 da.
Upon a time, there was a boy who loved to sing.
Imagine this, imagine you're a star.
The boy's name was Phil, and he did most of his singing in the bath.
Sing in the bath, la la la. Hear the crowd applaud. What a great reward when they shout
Phil's singing sounded fantastic when he was in the bath. Phil's brother Bill also liked to sing. In fact, Bill was in a band. One day, when he was listening to Phil singing in the bath, Bill had a fantastic idea.
Hey, Phil.
Yeah, Bill?
Do you want to sing with my band tomorrow? We're doing a concert.
Wow, you mean a concert on stage?
Yeah.
Wow!
Phil had never sung on stage before. It sounded really exciting.
Gee, Bill. I'd love to sing in the concert tomorrow.
The next day, Phil was very excited and he met the rest of the band. And before long, it was time for the concert to start.
All right, mate. You ready?
I'm ready.
Okay, well, listen, all you got to remember is to sing exactly like you did in the bathtub and the crowd will just love us.
No worries.
Okay, mate, you psyched?
I'm psyched.
All right, let's do it. Come on, let's go.
The concert had started.
Imagine this, imagine you're a star running in the race. Oh, so far, reaching for the sky, you're really gonna fly when you finish first.
Oh. Phil was surprised. His singing didn't sound nearly as good as it had in the bath.
My voice sounded so different. It didn't sound nearly as good as it did in the bath.
Yeah, look, that's all right, mate, but why don't you try warming up your voice a bit before you sing?
Oh, okay.
You know, I don't know, something like, me, 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 me. Excellent. Yeah,
or cool. Maybe you could try some stretches before the show. Maybe a bit like stretch.
Oh, like this? Stretch!
Yeah.
Yeah, maybe when you're on stage singing, you know, you can move around a little bit, dancing, la, la, la.
Yeah.
La, la, la.
Yeah, cool.
Yeah.
All right. Look, I can't wait till the next concert. I'll try out all your ideas.
There was another concert the next week. Just before the concert, Phil warmed up his voice.
Me, 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 me.
He did some stretches. And when he was singing on the stage, he danced around.
Dream on, dream on everything. Dream on.
Oh, but his voice still didn't sound as good as it had in the bath.
Why can't I sing like I do in the bath, Bill?
That's it. That's it. I've just figured out how you can sing your best at the next concert.
Really?
Yeah, come on, come on.
The day of the next concert arrived, Phil was going to sing again, but this time the band tried something different. What do you think they did?
Imagine this, imagine you're a star singing on the stage, la, la, la. Hear the crowd fall. What a great reward when they shout hooray!
Hooray! It worked! Phil was so happy in his bath that his singing sounded fantastic. So from then on, wherever the band went, the bath went too. But there was just one thing missing from that performance.
We know you!
Okay, so let's go on and sing another song!
My hand and live.
Fly